Another one in here is overlay pages. So that one showed us where the changes are, but we still don't know what they are. If I right click on here and go to overlay pages, this one's going to assign red to rev A and green to the rev 2. I'm going to say OK. And now you can see what actually changed between those drawings. It shows both of them on top of each other, just like the old light table. Yep.
Which version of Blueprint is this?
You can do this. I have a view 20 and I have it screen. But you can do overlay on any of them.